it really gives me great joy to be here today and to see a room full of young people from all over the continent.
If you go to the United Nations and elsewhere, there are very few women leaders, especially from within the continent. So how do you start this generational journey where you can empower young women?
I saw the advert, it came almost naturally. I was like, this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
Because not only work or employment, more about like empowerment through the learning, through the mentorship and the networking that I saw on the vacancy. That is why I applied for it.